Shit. Is it too big? It ain't really destroyed. To whoever is trying to escape this place, I hope this note will be some assistance. You don't know me, but you will have to survive. You'll have to trust me if you want to survive. First, you need to get out of this cell. Look around for a way to get your hands and knees if you must. Then search the thing you'll need to escape. It'll be hidden where they're at least suspect of soaked in blood. Once you get out of the dungeon, you should find yourself in a room. The door there won't lead to salvation. The light will lead you down the right path. You might hit a dead end, but don't give up. There should be a way to proceed hidden somewhere. Once you find the ladder, the only way is up. But watch out, don't let them see you. I plan to make my escape tonight and pray that you too make it out alive. It's in a pool of blood. Oh, that's gross. Oh, shit. This is poor bloody. Help me, brother. Lee, this game is terrifying. So what's the point of me opening this door? Oh shit. What the hell? What the hell was that? Get out! Open the door! What's that? The hell? It was my first day working at the castle today. Okay, that's kind of... I was most shocked to see the masters of the house were all women. The mistress and her daughters were very adamant that they wouldn't bite. It was quite particular. It's been 2 weeks since I started working at the castle, and I'm a little afraid. Another maiden, Adele, made a mistake, and Miss Daniel slashed her face with a knife. At night, I could hear wailing as if ghosts roamed the halls. I want to go home. I don't know what to do. The young ladies were complaining it was too hot and stuffy during dinner. So I opened the window just a crack. Shut it now. They all shrieked at me in unison. I fear I may be taken down to the cellar, never to be seen of again. I don't know what to do. Wait, 1958? Hold on. Oh, okay. So this game is a prequel to the official story. Because Ethan exists in modern times. So this must not be Ethan. Wow, this game looks beautiful. Mm-mm. No. I'm not going in there. This is Resident Evil. I'd look through every nook and cranny. I ain't no Resident Evil scrub. Let's see what's behind this door. Is it locked? Of course it is. Come on, game. You cannot be doing that to me now. Nah. Oh, shit! Okay. Damn, even a mannequin's kind of creepy. What the? That's an eye with an empty sock. Well, I ain't going down there to see it. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. This is going too smooth. Blood? Uh-oh. Why do I hear footsteps? Come on. No. Get me out of here. Damn it. I hear footsteps. Oh, Lord, this is creepier than the Baker Mansion. I can't use it. Oh, I gotta examine the thing. The winemaking techniques of Castle Dumitrescu can be traced as far back as the 15th century, long before the current occupants of the castle. Alessian Dumitrescu used this legendary yet particular technique to enrich the wine's flavor and intensity to bestow it with a thick banquet. Thick bouquet. Her best vintage is St. Julius Virginis, meaning maiden's blood. It's kept with a special ornate bottle decorated with the intrigue silver flower. So I just gotta find that one. Thank you.
I'm watching you.
What? Who said that? Who said that? Who said that?
I won't last
him. What? What the fuck ain't gonna... Ah! Oh, shit! No! No! How am I supposed to fight this person? How am I supposed to fight? How am I supposed to fight? Run away! No! Yes! Yes! Come on! Come on! No! Where to go? Shit! Oh my god! She's gone. She's gone. She's gone. God damn. Man, the frame rate took a nosedive with that woman. They're gonna have to iron that out. There's no map. How do I open this goddamn door? Open the door! Ah! How do I open the door? How do I open the door? Get out of here! I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. This big. So where is the courtyard? I wish I had a map. Let me find the courtyard first. Where do I need a key at? I know how you work, lady. Oh, are you fucking serious? Man, that frame rate took a nosedive with that woman. What the actual? You ain't gonna scare me this time, lady. I'm prepared for you.
I'm watching.
Huh? I don't like that.
I won't last until dinner.
Oh, you bitch. Oh, you bitch. Time to juke! Run! Run! Stay away from me. Stay away from me, you goddamn vampire.
So we finally
No! 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 They Jack Bakered me! Oh! No! No! No!